I just feel like we had a seat at the table, which is really, really important, because even though this might just be an hour out of their day, it might just be a couple minutes listening to this, it's really important that they hear this, because this is our reality that we're living.
And all the animals were terrified.
When we share our stories and share our opinions in this big of an area, it's actually really important.
Our culture is based upon the land and the water and the bounty that Mother Earth shares with us.
It's hard for people to care about things that don't directly affect them or their family.
Our family members are being lost in the system, and we must stand up and refuse to allow innocent women to be forgotten. We must demand justice for our missing and murdered Indigenous women.
They get to come in here for an hour and they get to hear about our perspective, our point of view. So that's really important.
We cannot fish if we have no water. If we have no water, we will not catch salmon. All of this makes us who we are. It is a part of our lives.
When we present ourselves as being a community and a club, it shows us that we can be empowered and we can be powerful. And that we can make a difference in this nation.
No,